in our lead story. It's been a busy couple of weeks for leaders of Saratoga as they continue to look toward the future. Well, last night, the Saratoga Comprehensive Plan Committee held a public hearing to discuss updating a plan that has been used since 2001. In 19 meetings, the committee has discussed various topics. However, none have created more debate than the planned unit developments in the Greenbelt area. Despite the weather, the city council room was packed with people waiting for their voices to be heard. Those who spoke against PUDs talked about the city and the country atmosphere.
It's changing the character of our city and our residential neighborhoods. We do not want to become Brooklyn and the country. We want to continue to remain a village and our small city.
Well, not everyone was against PUDs in the Greenbelt. Some saw the potential economic development it could have.
PUD is nothing more than an effective planning tool that lets the city council develop and execute reasonable economic development while preserving green space.
Well, the city council voted last week to keep the language as is, which states that PUDs are prohibited no matter the circumstance. And the Saratoga Convention and Tourism Bureau held a vote with very different results.
We lost almost 13,000 room nights and just a little bit more than $7 million in economic impact because we do not have a 4- or 5-star resort properties.
Well, anyone who missed the meeting may submit comments until Monday, December 15th. The committee will hold its next meeting on December 18th at 7 p.m.